Assalamu alaikum and good morning class 2. Hope you all are fine and safe at home. This is your computer class and this is your first class in class 2 in a new session of 2021. Today we start the question answer. You have to repeat with me. Now start it. Question number 1 is, name the first calculating device. Answer abacus. Number 2, name the 3 subunit of CPU. Answer number 1, CU, control unit. Number 2, ALU, arithmetic logic unit. Number 3, MU, memory unit. Question number 3, what does a monitor display? Answer, a monitor displays words, numbers and pictures. Question number 4, which keys are used to erase data? Answer, backspace and delete keys. Question number 5, how many buttons does a mouse has? Answer, a mouse has 2 or 3 buttons. Question number 6, to zoom in on a section of your picture, you should use, answer, magnifier. Question number 7, to select any square or rectangle part of the picture, which toolbar will you use? Answer, select. Question number 8, what does color plate contain? It contains different colors. Question number 9, name any 3 tools from toolbox. Answer, pencil tool, erase tool. Number 3, line tool. Question number 10, which device is used to process data? Answer, CPU is used to process data. You have to learn these whatever questions by your heart, and then, and this is question answer in your worksheet pad. Thank you, class. Have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.